activating the shaken baby simulator using a pen. The red button at the center of the button, push down till an audible click is heard, and then the light should flash on the head.
When demonstrating the shaken baby simulator, it all comes down to technique. Again, when demonstrating the baby, do not give it long, sharp motions or single shakes. The baby needs to have some continuous movement throughout, in short motions, and I will demonstrate.